joining for week 8 with the multiplication facts of 7. Welcome, welcome. Your reward for completing today's challenge will be 50 Robux. Stay tuned to hear what the challenge is. Let's learn about the 7's. I have a hack, of course, but to do this hack, you'll need a piece of paper. So go ahead, grab a piece of paper, pause this if you need to. Now I'd like you to create a tic-tac-toe board. Draw two lines going up and down, two lines side to side. We're going to write out the ones places. We'll start up here in the top right corner. Begin with the number 1. Then next door, 2. Next door, 3. Do, 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 do. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. This hack will help you whenever you're trying to do the 7's and you're not sure what they are, you can just write this little chart out. Okay, so that's just the beginning. We're not done yet. Next, we're going to put in the 10's places. Begin with number 0, right here. Put your 0, okay? Next to that, you're gonna put a 1 and then a 2, but stop right there because this last row is going to repeat itself. So I've got 0, 1, 2, repeat. 2, 3, 4, repeat. 4, 5, 6. That's it. That's the trick. You're probably wondering, how is this gonna help me with the 7's? Well, because these are all the multiples of 7. See, 7 times 1 is 7. 7 times 2 is 14. 7 times 3 is 21. 7 times 4 is 28. 7 times 5 is 35. 7 times 6 is 42. 7 times 7 is 49. 7 times 8 is 56. 7 times 9 is 63. The last ones that are left are 7 times 10, but we know the 10's hack. We rewrite the number and put a 0 at the end for anything times 10. 7 times 10 is 70. Hack for the 11's. You're going to repeat the number you're multiplying by 11 2 times. That's 2 7's next to each other for 77. Now my 12. It can seem a little scary, but it's not that scary when you know a couple hacks. We're gonna break it down to a 10 and a 2. Because we know 7 times 10 is, ding, 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 70. And if we remember back, 7 times 2 is the same as 7 plus 7, which is 14. Now all I have to do is add those. 70 plus 14 equals, doing math in my head, 84. 7 times 12 is 84. Now, to help us memorize these a little better, we've got a super fun drill to do. We've got a little drill to help us memorize.
Counting sevens is such fun. 7, 14, 21. Come and see what I can do. 28, 35, 42. Easier than ABC. 49, 56, 63. 70 is next, there's more. 77, 84. Sergeant 7 is my name. Counting sevens is my game.
Sergeant 7
is my name. Counting sevens is my game. Sergeant 7 is my name. Counting sevens is my game. Counting sevens is such fun. 7, 14, 21. Come and see what I can do. 28, 35, 42. Easier than ABC. 49, 56, 63. 70 is next, there's more. 77, 84. Sergeant 7 is my name. Counting sevens is my game.
Sergeant 7
is my name. Counting sevens is my game. That was good and that was fine. Now let's do it one more time. Counting sevens is such fun. 7, 14, 21. Come and see what I can do. 28, 35, 42. Easier than ABC. 49, 56, 63. 70 is next, there's more. 77, 84. Sergeant 7 is my name. Counting sevens is my game.
Sergeant 7
is my name. Counting sevens is my game.
You see, counting sevens is so much fun. But now let's get to the real fun part. The challenge! Your challenge for this week is to complete the sevens room in Roblox. Now, the sevens room is quite tricky. So, for the sevens challenge, I challenge you to try the sevens room in multiplication graduation. If it is too tricky, not because of the math, but because of the obby, then message me and we'll find a solution together. Okay? So try it out. Let me know what you think. You've got this. Have fun multiplying, explorers. See you next time. Bye.